How to change location on Find My iPhone, friends, without jailbreak. Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. The Find My iPhone app is the most incredible thing iPhone users can ever have because it comes in handy if you need to get away. It's great for a virtual retreat and protects your iPhone if it's misplaced or stolen. You should always utilize the Find My iPhone app to avoid losing your phone if you have an iPhone. However, users are frequently irritated by this software because it allows others to see their location. There is, however, a way to change that. So if you're wondering how to change the Find My iPhone location, this video is for you. Here we will use a tool called UltFone iOS Location Changer. You can go anywhere you want with one click. Let's install and open it. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Go back to UltFone iOS Location Changer. Here you have four functions that can be used to change positions or move in the game. If you play games such as Pac-Man or Monster Hunter, you will definitely use them. Here we just use the function of changing the location. Then click the Enter button. You can zoom in and out to see where you are. You can select any location you want to change on the map, or enter the place you want to go in the search box. Once you have determined your location, you can click Start to modify. You can see our location has changed. With this method, you can change the location of Find My at any time. If you want to go back to the real position, just click the button in the lower right corner. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.